Have you ever invested in a weed company?
I haven't, no. I have not. But Canada's legal now, so that's awesome.
Ready over here. We're rolling.
If you were to fight any animal, what animal do you think you could
fight.
Take on?
Real? Well, I mean, a squirrel. I mean, I can't take on a bear.
What was your first email address?
Soccer Pro. Actually, I'm not going to finish it because it still is one of my email addresses. I still use it for things.
What's a conspiracy theory that you actually believe in?
All of them. I believe in everything. I just love believing in things. I think life's way more fun if you believe in conspiracy theories and magic and ghosts than if you didn't.
If you could witness one moment in history, what would it be?
Live Aid performance on Wembley Stadium or Woodstock with Jimi Hendrix. One of those two.
What are some of the financial lessons you've learned in your life so far?
Don't buy off impulse immediately, even though I'm the worst impulse buyer. Luckily, I just am not obsessive about things. Like, I don't feel the need to go out and buy crazy cars or stuff. But think about what you're gonna purchase.
Do you have any like weird memorabilia?
I have so many Harry Potter ones, it's ridiculous. I have so many.
What do you think about Bitcoin and cryptocurrency?
I don't even know, to be honest with you. I like normal money.
Do you have a favorite strain of weed?
I don't. I'm pretty, I don't really know much about weed.
What do you think is one thing America could learn from Canada?
Patience. But a lot of Canadians aren't super patient either, so I think the whole world could work on some patience.
What's one word that you don't ever want to be described as ever again?
Quite like the words people use to describe me as. I think that's a good thing, yeah.
What are the words that you do like people describe you
as? I love when people say that I'm humble. I hope that's true.
If you're a professional wrestler, what would your entrance music be?
An Eminem song of some sort, the real Slim Shady. Please stand up, please stand up, please stand up. Yeah, I'd be Slim Shady, wrestler.
Were pretty good.
Yeah, that was truly a random question. I was thinking I could fly, take your hotel tonight. Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off